Getting use out of chat. Yeah, getting use out of chat feels good.
Yeah. Ooh, yo boy did. Nice.
Not spicy.
And no carriers.
And the thing with Slava is like the shells are fast, so like enemy usually doesn't have the time to react if you catch broadside. Unlike like Iowa and Vermont, like shells are slow on those. So I mean that's the advantage. Thing that sucks, you can't shoot over islands or like spotted brains don't exist, so you can get those cheeky shots. Everything just like on flat ground. Wait, so tier 7 is maximum ship, I mean, tier 7, that thing, like, Prince Heinrich, I think it's called, the tier 7 German battlecruiser, I think that's the max you can get, apparently.
Yeah.
I think that's a good thing, though.
I mean, that's good, but, like, yeah. That you saw the auction.
Actually, have to grind again for once.
Oh, right. You saw the auction. They're auctioning early access Schlieffen.
Oh, yeah. So, I was already... trolling Shogi about
Jesus
that.
Fucking Christ, man.
I mean...
The thing is, like, they got tired of those Pepegas getting loot boxes, like, you know, tier 9 one earlier. But now, just like, they're just selling it for whales who whale the most. And you fucking bet they're gonna whale.
Yeah, but let the whales whale, I mean...
Yeah. I mean, doesn't matter, I guess.
And that comes from me, and I'm the biggest whale in the clan, but oh well.
Oh, man. Okay, MC guy from the chat bid 7k dubs. Do you think 17k dubs will be enough, dude? Oh boy, I don't think 17.
There's people going to bid 30k dubs.
If the tier 9.
Detected.
Yeah, I'm same here.
Oh fuck.
Oh, reckon.
Yeah, okay, that's gonna be a challenge.
Crawling, I'm gonna hit him if I can. He has 5km hydro, by the way. And. 7 pence! 8.4k on him. Oh, dude, you're fucked. I got 8.4k on DD. Oh.
Well,
good game, huh?
Fucking hell. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, I mean, I hit a DD for half his HP, but like, it doesn't matter if nobody else can do anything to him. Oh, man. Oh, man, you're well off rank is fucked.
I'll be back in a bit, Jesus Christ.
Can I hit the Salem?
My head is shame. Fucking
yeah,
hell.
Shame, bing.
Yeah, man.
I mean, 71k, I mean... 50k maybe. But like, dude, like, it's a free ship. Why are you building doubloons with the early access, like, hello? I don't understand, like... It's not like, you know Dutch cruisers? They're not like super fucking spicy and shit, but like... I mean... Go rear turret. Can I hit stunning of the rear turret? Rear turret. Hey, Citadel. Strong. Oh my. Why people dying to Vampire? Shima just pushed into his hydro and died. He saw the moving smoke and like, maybe I can find glue in that smoke. Let's go. Oh, dude. Okay, other flank. 1C. But they don't have the flank weak. I could go center position, but apparently our Kurfürst is a better sniper and he's taking the center position, so... Right. One sitting nose in. Thunder is just not even using engine, just sitting there. You can't even farm with airstrikes because there's nothing spotted close enough.
Nope.
Nah, that sucks. I mean, personally, if I had the balloons, I wouldn't bid jack shit. Like, there's no point. Why? If you get tier 7, you just get tier 7 for free, grind enough XP when you get the ship, and just get tier 8 from the start when patch hits.
Exactly, I mean, with the flags and stuff, you can get from 7 to 10.
Yeah.
No time.
That's easy. Like, there's no point. I mean, definitely, like, if you have 17k dubs, you go to them for money. So spending money on free ship, it's just dumb. I don't see a fucking point. Okay, I think I aggro them. I think they're mage. So I'm gonna try to drag them out so you can actually airstrike things. Ah, that Unreal is a bit strange. Oh, Ohio.
Ah, perfect red kill. Six bomb hits, four shadows.
No can fire. I hit him? Maybe I should add spotter plane to see over the island properly when I aim. And two pens. Feels bad. Oh wait, we lost C-cap already. Shit. But they had C-cap and they're dying. Okay. Oh, now that there's thunder, I enjoy with AG.
Ooh, two feather fires in Stalingrad. That's better.
Oh man, this is useless. I mean, if I would have run from this flank, they would have just like rushed up and shot everyone on the side right now. That's the fucking problem. I have a brisk and run away if I need to, but like... Jeez, like there's like how many ships are there? A lot. But then you spotted. I guess you're my DD guy.
Yeah.
We can reach. Oh, fire in the dark. Come on, oh, get over it. Small chunk. Thunder, Stalingrad, I think. Oh, that's Montana, that's Ohio. And he's making turn. He's looking at me literally through his guns, like he knows. He fucking knows, but I can't see him still. Nope. He's turning in here. Okay. He knows I'm gonna clap him in the side, he's just sitting there. I need to fucking speed up. Oh my god, if I had 4-5-7, I could just overmatch him, but now he's just turning in and he's 30 mil side and just bounced. or just 6 overpens, right? Ah, it's fucking fun and engaging right now. Holy shit. Should have fucking ran from the start. Real world booster. Whee! Let me just hit him in the nose, dude. And shells got literally did nothing. Yeah. I mean, I'm dragging him sideways. Like, everyone should be able to clap him, but it's not happening, I guess. He's full broadside to everyone, dude. Yeah, Slava is so OP, holy shit. Right, you can't kill a fucking dumbass loser nosing into you. Because you don't have the fucking overmatch or your horizontal dispersion is awful, so you cannot fucking hit directly in the center. Vertical is good, but the horizontal is shit. Man, like, who had guns? He's just double the keying like fucking... Hey, clowns, look at this fucking shit. Do you see him? He's literally taking no damage. Oh, fucking fire again.
I got his broadside now.
Clap him, bless. My Kurfürst and Thunder literally don't see him. Oh man, everyone and their fucking mom is shooting me. Thunder with range mod from 25 km. 8 bounces. Yep. Hit his belt, not the nose, because this person fucks me over. Oh my god, it's not a fucking pet, it's a fucking French baguette. Like, how hard it is to kill him? Why my fucking heal is not working, hello? Wow, finally hit him in the nose with the rear turret. Die, you fucking dildo. He's still alive. Fucking finally, holy shit. Like... Oh god.
Yeah, that took forever.
Man, if I was Gremlin, he would have died in two of this. Like, literally, I would have overmatched with all of armor and just killed them off. Oh, this Tanga is still trying to blindfire me. Oh, I'm in the corner of the map almost, man. This is fucking refreshing. I'll do Uno reverse turn, Papa heal. Man, man, Slava is such a OP ship, man. You can't even fucking kill Henri. I'm gonna hit it up, right? How far is he? They're not gonna run out. Wait, he torped this side. Hello? How the f- I was going there, but he torped here. Well, I don't understand. I'm gonna fucking kill the corpse with the depth charges. How's that? I need to get a heal up. If I did that on my Henri or any cruiser, I would, like, Petrov would have fucking died. Like, I just don't understand. Just need the one heal, then I can open up a bit. Oh, you see, finally, I see broadside. First fucking time in the battle. Can I do something about the broadside? The shells will just drop short, so like always. Let's see. Eeny, meeny, miny. Drop short. What? Yep. Man. Let's try again. Take a crack at this bottle. Let's see what kind of shot you are, Pilgrim. At least I have AR now. Feels good. Are we winning somehow? Wow, first Citadel. Actually, second Citadel in this game. Comeback, the combat is real, right? Mm-hmm. Oh, it's Tanger Citadel. Oh man, it's time for damage. Man, I literally 4D chest me into the fucking A1. This is the fucking thing, like, if you don't see the broadside, like, you're fucking useless, like, literally, you can't do shit, like, you don't have the amount of guns to compensate. Real, this fucking 25 seconds now with this AR, but... And he's angled enough, I think, to balance my shells. Yeah, he's angled enough. This thing should have improved pen angles, changed my mind.
That'd be dirty.
That would be fucking realistic. At least I have speed now. Brisk. Whoa, hold up. There's a guy there. Abdullah. Ataluha, fuck it, I'll call him Abdullah. Abdullah guy, give me this chunk. And nothing. The Stalin's gonna fucking eat shit and die. He's so fucking worried about angling against me, he's gonna eat all torps in the fucking world. Look at this dude, man.
Yep.
Still stick broadside like a clown. Man, must angle against lava. Just die to everyone else. She's on 2k HP. Did that angling help you, buddy? Ah, fuck it, let's end him. If I kill him, it's gonna be fucking ironic as fuck. Hey, buddy. Hey buddy. Angle guy. Yeah, fuck you. Eat shit and die. Yeah, angle against Slava, I must maximum torps, I must endure. Yeah, that's fucking right on the spot. There's Salem with HP, but where?
Yeah.
Okay, how do we get the cap? I think... Wait, Holland is still okay. Wait, there's no DDs anymore. Okay, there's one actually.
Shima, somewhere?
Oh, Salami.
Oh, he's never been spotted inside game. Oh, there he is.
Oh, he's there. Holy shit. Ah, Salam is paying attention again. When it's all that orbs, like I bet. I might clap Shima if he doesn't die either way. Salem is enjoying Austin old real old booster. Hey Salem, buddy. Still 4 orpens. Yikes. Man, Slava's OP. Literally shows like. I'm RPF'd, so he's close. I think he's about to come around the corner. Hey buddy, I have some AG for you. You want some? I'm gonna drop this charge on him. He's right fucking here. Can I please? Is he turned here? I can actually pin. Oh, he's behind island here.
I'm detected, you see.
Yeah. He's for me, he's behind island. He's trying to escape. I think he torped already, so I'm turning again.
Hydrotron?
Yeah, it's running. Another minute.
Okay.
He's right here, right side of the island, about to come out. I have AG ready. He has too much HP, I think. Oh, I fucking knew it. Look at this shit. Like fucking Nostradankos.
The problem is that Salem, he's
there's only one set, where the other ones? Okay, Shim is a fucking problem. Is he spotting you right still?
Yep, and Salem is farming me.
And I can't do anything about Salem. Oh, there he is. He's... Oh man, the damage shit. Hit him a bit, healed one of the torp tubes. Ah, fuck, I'm not reloading in time. I can't shoot him anymore, I need to load AP. Do I have exp? I don't think I have exploder.
That's too hard,
fuck. Yeah. Nancy hurt Shima. Fuck, how's our Holland? Fuck our Holland. Oh no. Holland, please don't fucking die. I'll drop air. If you have those airstrike things, I guess you don't have it.
I just dropped one in this.
About to reload. If I overpen this motherfucker, it's gonna suck. Fucking die, you dildo asshole. Fucking orpens! Are you fucking kidding me? Again! He was not even flat bros, he was even angled, I still fucking orpened him. Well, this is...
Oof.
No.
Double sit on him though.
Yeah. Man.
Yeah, now the Holland
so OP, man. And there's a Venezia. The Holland, stop gunning him. I mean, another Venezia should kill him, right?
No. He doesn't.
You fucking can't do shit! Hello. Shima's here, or at least showing himself.
Yeah.
Why is he doing this?
Yep, there goes.
Oh. We have 3 caps. Oh, fuck. ASW.
Shima's never gonna get spotted.
He's in smoke, oh, he's double again.
Yeah,
he's still running. I don't have expert loader, I need to fucking end him right now.
Yeah, no shit. How can you misspell a name when it's literally written in front of you?
My turrets are very, very slow in seconds.
Yeah, but Vinet's just not even looking at.
Hey, motherfucker, eat shit!
Oh.
Then you clutch, you fucking clutch. Take it, boy. Hands up!
Damn, son.
From fucking doing nothing to a comeback of the fucking century. From doing nothing to a fucking comeback. From being bullied across the map. Oh man, feels revenge, man. Holy shit. These fucking yo boy guys, well. Good job, right? Ah, that Venezia will remember this day when he almost won against the captain, Jack Pepega.